There's a question there about money and he's saying that you're saying that you marry without money, then stress comes. How do you manage that?
Okay, first, let me just say that human beings are relational beings.
Yeah.
We were created to relate to one another.
Mm.
So that's why relationships are important. Before you get married, kazi yenu tu ni kuadvise each other. You know, kuadvise each other kupata a job, you know, could give each other emotional support, you know, and experience that support, friendship. You know, before and now you go into ile ngine ya konja goal. If you can preserve that for marriage, that's good for you. And if you feel the need to go, kwanza hiyo mchezo mapema, then get married. Hii ya pesa, yes. You realize, maybe you can talk to your uncle or your dad or your grandfather. When they got married, they probably didn't have jobs. Maybe they were not working. And most of them in the village, people are getting married in the village, they're not even, you know, they're not married. And they don't have jobs, but they're married. They're getting married. And they're having kids. And some are having more kids than kids in town, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So the reason I'm saying this is that you build each other so that by the time you are successful, atakuwa nasema huyu bwanangu tuli grow together, hata hii mali tuko nayo tumeleta together. Rather than waiting, wewe ukue na wako, you become rich. I love sister Kuje. So that's the kind of thing that I mean. And I'm advising, I'm always telling the generation today, marriage doesn't have to be a burden. It doesn't have to be a burden. You know, we can redefine it. You know, we redefine it, we grow together,